going to start this off by simming far into the season. Because I like the way this team is. So I'll see you when I'm done. Alright, looking at the stats, Josh Richardson's having 16.5, about a steal and a half and a block. Hassan, Jesus Christ. Goran, I don't know what I expected from you. Dion, you're not doing terrible. James Johnson's hurt, but he's having a pretty good season. Kelly, good off the bench. Wayne, I expected more than from you. I expected like 10, 11 points. Tyler Johnson's not playing, he will be traded. No, it doesn't show the overalls. Yeah. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna sim to the Pacers game right before the All-Star Draft. Alright, let's go back to the player stats. Richardson's averaging same exact stats. Not shooting well. From three, shooting alright. TJ, yeah, Tyler Johnson does count. Dwayne Wade is leading us in 3-point percentage. I don't count Tyler Johnson. Goran's averaging 16 now. Alright. Hassan's averaging 15. Basically 16 in 2 blocks. That's very good. Dion's averaging 15. 42%. That's bad. Dwayne Wade, 11 points. That's really, yeah, for off the bench for Dwayne Wade, really good. James Johnson, still doing all right. His points did go down. But he's shooting over 50%. Kelly is same. Wayne Ellington, 8 points now. And yeah, whatever. No one really cared about those three. Justice is probably going to be traded. Curry's averaging 30. Westbrook, ooh, Booker at point guard. That did work out. I switched some of the positions, like Ben Simmons is a point guard. I switched Booker to a point guard. Yeah, some of the positions are changed to fit. Like, Middleton's a small forward and Giannis is playing power forward. Brogdon's a shooting guard. It just makes more sense. Kevin Durant's averaging the least points since his rookie year. All right, Tyler Johnson only wants $6 million for 1 year. He accepted it. Alright, so maybe I don't have to trade him right away. I don't mind keeping him. I just don't like his contract. Wayne Ellington, Magruder. I resigned Magruder. Zero, I'll give you 4.8. Alright. He's someone that's going to probably be in G League next season. Goran's undecided. He might be traded. Let me look for options. Bobby Portis is not. Terry Rozier. Dude, that's a good trade. What's his contract? He's only on a 1 year deal. That's a really good trade. I have to go back to that one. Conley, no. Prince, no. Kemba. Bray, Burke, not Bray. Dinwiddie. Jamal. Tyreek. I also changed Tyreek to a point guard. Kyle Lowry. These are very good trades. CJ, but dude, that Terry one was so nice. But I'm going to trade James Johnson for Taj Gibson. Taj is on a 1 year deal. I'm going to give him $1 million just to make it fair. Or you can not take. No. This just gets rid of James Johnson's 3 year deal. They get arguably a better power forward, think about it, or backup small forward. And we get Taj Gibson play. I guess he has to play backup center now. We don't have a backup center because Olenek is going to be starting. Damn. All right. No, wait, I'm sorry. You're not going to be starting. How am I going to organize these minutes? There's too many players I need to play. Haslam, I'm sorry. I'd love to play. I'm not going to play Haslam. I think I'm going to play Taj as center. He can play center, right? I don't see why not. He's a good defensive player, I think. Jay Rich is going to get the most minutes. I want him to progress. Hassan's on fire. We'll give Wade. Wade will be the sixth man. Taj will give. No, we're not giving him seven. We'll give him more than seven. 10? I think 10's fair. All right. I didn't know if this was in last year's game, but I love this lineup. How you can change the lineups. Wade's going to be point guard. Wayne Ellington shooting guard. Magruder small forward. Winslow power forward. And we're going to make. Was Winslow, there he is, and we're gonna make Taj center. This bench lineup isn't bad. It's good defensively, especially the front court. Back court, not so good. Tall lineup, looks good for now. If you want more, leave a like and subscribe. This is gonna be fun.